Nafi says that Hazrat Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu touched the black stone with his hand, then kissed his hand and said, "Since I saw Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam doing so, I have not abandoned it." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3054.